ready to go to Phyllis's funeral, the pastor's wife, and I thought I'd do a song here. I've got a song that I do with my brother Robert. He always loved it, and it's appropriate. This is called What It Is to Cry.
Now I know what it is.
Oh,
So there was a mumbling in the background.
Well,
your recording is unique unto itself. I love this song. I'm going to switch it up just a little bit here. Cooking the beans and corn that I'll be bringing to the potluck for the funeral. Microwaving it in a plastic deal. I know that's terrible, but I don't know. Anyway, just So, I love that song. It's a pretty cool song. So many good songs. That's a long bit there. Yeah, it's finally down to the digits there.
To get together, have Hallelujah.
and it's so sad. I'm not that bad, and I'm not that good. I wish that I could go back. Go back, go back. See me, feel me, you can be me, and we'll all be slowly free, and it won't be, then it will be, going back, going back, going back. I can't see what won't be. You left me and I can't feel you anymore. You're gone now. Where'd you go? And I don't know if you even think of me anymore. Come back. Come back.
this is, you know, kind of for Phyllis here, I guess. God bless you, Phyllis, and as you moved on to the next level. It's something we all